Me quedo satisfecho primero que nada.
I'm satisfied, first of all, for having conducted a great season and to continue helping my team as much as I can. And also very proud for having two teammates among the three nominees. They deserve to be nominated. Nowadays, they're the number one and number two in world football, and that makes me happy. I think it's impossible because of how he feels here. He is immensely happy and going through a great moment. I also think his family are happy living here, and that is another plus point for him. This is a club that has given everything to him. It's normal in the world of football not knowing what could happen. Nowadays, everything is going great in the club and also within the team. You never know what can happen in football, but as a teammate, I think it's impossible for him to choose to go to another club. I said it before, Cristiano is a fantastic player, and that is why he's won so many Ballon d'Or awards. But he's a player that's been improving year by year, surpassing his goals. For Leo, things are simply natural since he was a child. That is the reason why he's the best in the world and will continue to be this way for a long time.